गाइज वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो ऑफ टी सी एस बाबा. तो टुडे आई एम ब्रिंगिंग टू यू अ वेरी नाइस केस स्टडी दैट यू कैन से दैट यू मे बी परफॉर्मिंग वंस यू ज्वाइन एज ए डिप्टी कलेक्टर एंड मैजिस्ट्रेट. टुडे आई एम परफॉर्मिंग ए मैजिस्ट्रियल ड्यूटी. सो द केस स्टडी इज समथिंग लाइक दिस. नेशनल हाईवे 108B इज अंडर कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड पीपल हैव ऑलरेडी रिसीव्ड देयर कंपेंसेशन मनी बट दे आर नॉट रिमूविंग देयर आर्टिफैक्ट्स और आर्टिकल्स फ्रॉम देयर हाउसेस और शॉप्स. सो द नेशनल हाईवे टीम इज नॉट एबल टू डेमोलिश द स्ट्रक्चर्स. सो सम पीपल आर डूइंग सम सॉर्ट ऑफ ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन टू नेशनल हाईवे अथॉरिटीज फॉर डेमोलिशिंग देयर स्ट्रक्चर. सो हियर आई एम परफॉर्मिंग एग्जीक्यूटिव मजिस्ट्रेट ड्यूटी टू मेक श्योर दैट वेन नेशनल हाईवे पीपल गो एंड डेमोलिश द स्ट्रक्चर दैट एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ लॉ एंड ऑर्डर सिचुएशन डज नॉट अराइज. So I am in the spot here. So let's. I also don't know what will happen today. So be with me and see what happens in the whole process of demolition of structure. Mind it that National Highway has already paid the compensation and people have already received the money. And now the issue and they have already given deadline regarding when to remove their articles from the houses, but they have not removed. So here the situation arises. So before watching the video, you guys can also comment regarding what should be the ideal step regarding demolition of this structure. So let's find out what happens. And if you guys want to see regarding our daily life, do check out Cuplate Vlogs. I'll give the links below. And there me and my wife share their life journey on daily vlogs. So stay tuned till the end. So here the JCB is on its way to demolish the structures. Some buildings and some market sheds will be demolished today. It's not a JCB, it's by Tata Hitachi. It's called Backhoe for the civil engineers. It's called Backhoe and JCB is just another company. Here Tata Hitachi is just another company. Fun fact. Anyways, so today I will show you what happens once the demolition process starts. See, this guy is cutting the branches of the tree because there is an electricity line going there. When the NH people started demolishing the trees, cutting down the trees and demolishing the buildings, they were not noticing that electricity line is there. So I had to instruct them, please look into the electricity line. Although you are demolishing the things, but make sure the electricity lines are not cut off or else the whole place will be in dark. So as an administrator, as an executive magistrate, it's not only your duty to ensure that law and order is maintained and also anticipate what other problems may arise due to their action. So you have to look from, you have to be a representative of all the sections of the society. Not only the officials who are working, but also the normal people, the residents here whom you are going to serve. Okay, so that thing you have to ensure. So they have started cutting down the trees, but they were not maintaining the traffic here. So I have advised them to just put some police on both sides and stop the traffic till the completion of work is done here. So dekhte hain abhi kya hota hai samne. So now they have started demolishing the first building. Now it's going on peacefully. अभी तक कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. अरे ये मेरी तरफ क्यों आ रहा है? अभी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पोल निकाल दिया इधर. Quite strong. So clearing work is mostly done here without any issues. So we are moving to the next spot. Let's see what happens there. So the issue here is the applicant are not happy with the compensation they have got. although they have again gone for reassessment. I just told them that even if reassessment is done, the measurement is not gonna change. So anyway, if any consideration is done from the government side, it will be done accordingly. And they have started the demolition work right now. So the demolition work is going on behind me, as you can see. And you can see as of now, again, it's going peacefully. Because I have already discussed with the stakeholders and they are as of now complying. They have given their application on the higher authority and the due process of law will take place. Problematic area is sort of neutralized here. Abhi problem hai nahi and it's again demolished. One thing that you should ensure is be swift in your work. If you are swift in your work, you can get many things done. There was a lot of commotion that went on here, a lot of argument that went on here, and there were some misunderstanding from both sides. So we clarified everything to them and finally they agreed. They were demanding 6 months for shifting, but finally they agreed on 10 days. In 10 days they will shift and then the NH National Highway people can enter. So there was a lot of negotiation, heated argument, there was a lot of emotions that went on there. But kya kare, you have to deal with everything. And finally, let's say after 10-15 days we'll know what happens. I'll keep you updated regarding this. So till then, we'll meet you in the next video. Chalo.